when children who have lost weeks of schooling over the course of this pandemic, if they may have to miss a day or even 2 days of school because Holyrood's passed legislation that could allow for the polling to take place over a couple of days if that was thought to be necessary to ensure that sort of social distancing could be maintained. So, say, I just wondered how